jeez. Hey, we'll be getting started in just a moment. Give me a bit. Give me a moment. Okay, let's get started. Now, we are gonna get round to Sudowoodo eventually. Okay, then. I mean, we're hopefully gonna get round to Sudowoodo very soon. Excuse me one second. There we go. Now, let's carry on. I don't think a haircut's gonna do anything. Now, gotta find the flower shop, and that's on the northeast side. What side am I on now? Oh jeez, like I can't even remember. It doesn't even have hair! How did a Lickitung get a haircut to begin with? Hey, Eric. Eric McCormack. It's only famous Eric I can name. Using that spelling. Sure. Yes! Bite's actually useful. Yeah, grumble, grumble. Okay, so northeast side, I believe the flower shop is on. Let's just heal up here. Okay, northeast. So somewhere, oh. It's right there. Okay, now I'd actually like to catch Sudowoodo, so I'll be using some save states to try to. Oh, come. What? No, what? Okay, what? What am I supposed to do? This makes no blasted sense. Well, I've beaten her, so how... What? I don't remember this. Okay. Oh, her squirt bottle, not Whitney's. Okay, then. God, that's confusing. Okay, who's calling? Bertram, howdy! It's me, Jack, isn't it nice out? How are your Pokemon doing? My Voltorb is so curious. It's a problem, maybe it likes me. The other day, I easily defeated a Sunkern. I think swapping tips with you is starting to help. See you later. It's a weird tree. Use squirt bottle? Yeah. First time use the squirt bottle. The weird tree doesn't like the squirt bottle. The weird tree attacked! Okay. I really want to try and catch this. Save stage? Okay, let's see here. Oh no. Well, that was a bad choice. I can see that. Are you telling me it didn't know tackle already? Okay, Tranio, let's see. Okay, not very effective, but doesn't take too much damage. Oh! Okay, no, I wanna... Let's try this again. Headbutt. There we go. There we go. Oh dear me, I forgot the book. I'll be right back. Okay, got the book. Let's name this guy. If a tree branch shakes when there is no wind, it's a pseudo-rudo, not a tree. It hides from the rain. Okay, let's see here. Grumio. That's a good name. Now go heal up. Wait, what even is this? Yes, Sprout Tower. I've been there. Why am I confusing that for a new place? Maybe I shouldn't have taken that nap. I mean, when I only get 5 hours of sleep, instead of a proper 8, I guess that's something that will happen. Yeah. Anne and I are in this together. Anne and Anne. Okay, then. Thank you. Another one's 16. Just put Tranny out, Tranio out there so he gets experience. Switch to LaFu. A little too strong. Okay. Yeah. Let's see here. There we go. Pokemon can't do a thing if they are asleep. I'll show you how scary that is. Okay. Show me. Greg? Greg Weissman? I lost, that's pretty sad. Oh. Okay, what have we got here? Growlithe. Hi, I'm Bill, and who are... Let's try that again. Ah, I'm Bill, and who are you? Bertram, huh? You've come at the right time. I just finished adjustment on my time capsule. You know that Pokemon can be traded, right? My time capsule was developed to enable trades from the past. But you can't send anything that didn't exist in the past. If you did, the PC in the past would have a breakdown. So you have to remove anything that wasn't around in the past. Put simply, no sending new moves or new Pokemon in the time capsule. Don't you worry, I'm done with the adjustments. Tomorrow time capsules will be running at all Pokemon centers. I have to hurry back to Goldenrod and see my folks. Bye bye. Yeehaw. Oh, that was the most painful accent I've ever done. Okay, not quite yet. No, this isn't the place. Where are those dancers? Okay, that's not it. It doesn't even have a door. Oh, here we go. Okay, is the Rhydon dancing? Okay. You have lovely Pokemon, may I see them in battle? Kimono Girl Naoko wants to battle. Oh, you are very strong. Yeah, I am. Well, the fool anyway. Not sure about myself. I only stats with my Pokemon. Of course, I also train them. Mono Girl and Sayo wants to battle. Oh, so close. I almost had you. Oh, for... Hi, Bertram. How are you? I found a useful item shopping, so I bought it with your money. Sorry. It's in your PC. You'll like it. Is it my Barret Pretty? I have no idea what that is. Oh, a Pokemon battle? Zuki. Hold on, what's going... Oh, it's nothing. We're fine. Huh. Fourth one that hasn't gone down in one hit. I don't have any Pokemon left. Oh, you're a cute trainer. Would you like to battle? Juni wants to battle. Second one that hasn't gone down in one hit. You're stronger than you look. Do you like my dancing? I'm good at Pokemon too. Okay, let's see. Okay, Miki defeated. Ooh, you're good at Pokemon too. Not only a little more. Okay. The way you battled it was like watching a dance. It was a rare treat to see. I want you to have this, don't worry. Take it. Ah, excellent. Wait, long. There we go. No. No, that was purely accidental. No. Warning, the gem leader is absent. Sorry, but you'll have to leave. Ho 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 ho. What? No! What? The tower that used to be here, my grandma told me it used to be much taller. Okay, so where is he? Where's... Who's this? Is this him? Who are you? My name's Zeusine. I'm on the trail of a Pokemon named Suicune. And you are? Bertram, glad to meet you. I heard rumors that Suicune is in this burned tower, so I came to look. But where exactly could it be? Ah, Morty. Equitique's gym leader has to study what are said to be the legendary Pokemon Suicune, Entei, and Raikou. Zeusine is here, so I've decided to investigate the tower with him. Okay. Which side do I start on? Rattata. Okay. Oh, it's you. I came looking for some legendary Pokemon that they say roosts here. But there's nothing here. Nothing after all. The trouble of coming to this dump? No way. It's all your fault. Yeah, that's some logic right there. Remio wants to battle. Yeah, just get Tranio out there so he gets some experience. Get him to level 12, hopefully. Great. Excellent. Yeah, just to get Hortensio some experience. Oh, well, that's good. Looks like having 10 more levels isn't enough. Yeah, level gap's too high, so let's get LeFou back out there. Humph. This is why I hate battling wimps. There's no challenge in it. Oh, whatever. You will never be able to catch a legendary Pokemon anyway. Humph. What are you doing falling into a hole? Some genius you are. Serves you right. Oh, that's new. I mean, for this, at least. I dig a hole here too! I was shocked! Suicune race born like a blur, right in front of my eyes. For 10 years I chased Suicune, and I finally got to see it. I'm all choked up. Bertram, I owe this all to you. Thank you. I heard that legendary Pokemon of Uquity test shows in humans by allowing them to get close. I'm going to track Suicune. Bertram, let's meet again. Farewell. Okay. So does this mean I can go to the gym and face Morty now? Now, let's get that item before leaving. Oh, it's coughing. Wait, I don't have Rock Smash. Okay then. Can you inflict any damage on our Pokemon? We'll see. Ping wants to battle. Okay. Well, yeah, just get Tranio some experience. Don't know if that's a mean luck, but okay. Yes, just to get Hortensio some experience. Want to get Biondello some experience. Yeah, Grumio's definitely going to be fighting. Oh no. Ah, well done. Stand by our invisible floor. Defeat me if you want a hint. Well, I think I'm remembering what to do, so thanks anyway. Grace. Grace Garden? Well, yeah, I want to get Tronio's experience. I want to get Tronio some experience. I don't understand how that's a mean luck. What? Fine, I shall tell you the secret of the invisible floor. The path is right before our eyes. I spent the spring with my Pokemon. Then summer, fall, and winter. Then spring came again. We have lived together for a long time. Jeffrey. Don't know any famous Jeffreys. Don't know any fictional Jeffreys either. Wins and losses, I experienced both. I shall win! We'll see. Medium Martha. Martha Kent. Well, yeah, I want to get Tronio I want to get Tronio some experience. And I want to get Hortensio experience also. No way Hortensia would win that battle. I lost! Yes, you did. And now I just wanna heal up. Good of you to have come. Here in Necrotic, Pokemon have been revered. Instead that a rainbow-colored Pokemon will come down to appear before a truly powerful trainer. I believe that sounds, so I have secretly trained here all my life. As a result, I can now see what others cannot. Just a bit more. With a little more, I could see a future in which I meet the Pokemon of rainbow colors. You're going to help me reach that level. You might be the one helping me, Morty. Again, get Tronio some experience. Oh, good. Okay, when does Togepi evolve into Togetic? I can't remember. God, that looks creepy. All these natures still looks creepy. Oh no. Wake up, please wake up. Get Biondello experience. I'm not good enough yet. Alright, this badge is yours. By having Falk badge, Pokemon up to level 50 will obey you. Once a Pokemon that knows Surf will be able to use that move any time. I want you to have this too. The Shadow Ball, it causes damage and may reduce special defense. Use it if it appeals to you. Oh, thought there was something over there. Guess not. Shadow Ball, let's see. Now hold on, there's another tower here. Somewhere. What is this place? Ten Tower may be entered by those bearing Aquatique's gym badge. However, now that Suicune, Raikou, and Enter have arisen, I ask you to refrain from entering. Okay. No, it just broke down, the floor just broke away beneath me. What on earth? Just nothing to do but go this way. Hello? Who have we here? I've been overseas, so I know about all sorts of Pokemon. Why did I give him a southern accent? Harry. Harry Potter? Excuse me one second. Yeah, we're fine. Your scale is world class. Oh jeez, I can't even keep even a consistent accent with sailors. You seem to be good at Pokemon. If you are, how about giving me some advice? Dana Tan? Fluffy defeated. Tranio needs experience. I see, so you can battle that way. Yes. Okay, let me try something I learned today. No, that's not a good voice. Chad. Don't know any Chads. Of any Chads. Mr. Mime? Oh, so I'm fighting Lord Minion 777. That wasn't a slam at him, I quite like his videos and his streams. I didn't study enough, I guess. Yeah, that voice works a bit better. Don't you think my Pokemon and I are beautiful? Your beauty is in the eye of the beholder. And I haven't seen your Pokemon just yet. Olivia? Olivia Hussey. Hussey? Not exactly sure how that name's pronounced. We drink Moo Moo milk every day. I wouldn't want to do that. That's mean. Starlet, that's so... It's stuck that way. Let me see what your Pokemon are capable of. Okay, let's see. What have we got here? Norman. Norman Osborn. Well, yeah, I want to get Tranio some experience. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Your Pokemon have potential. Hi Bertram, how are you? Oh, charming day, I saw this adorable doll, so I bought it with your money. Sorry. It's in your room, you'll love it. Okay, so their milk tank is sick. Their milk tank is sick. Okay, so it has to be up very specifically, I'm thinking. Okay, now what? It's nothing. Just more people going live. That's darling Pokemon. Let's show our Pokemon together at the same time. You're gonna lose. Wolf. Okay, Wolf Goldberg, I think her name is. Oh, the franchise mascot. I don't mind losing. Oh, good. This is a good time to brag about my Pikachu. Oh, are you with that lady I just beat? Derek. Derek Jacoby. I had no time to show off Pikachu. No, you didn't. Yar, I just got back to Olivine. So how about a Pokemon battle? That works. Eugene. Well, yeah, I want to get Tranio some experience. Whoops. Well, I screwed up there. Forgot what I was supposed to be doing. And, well, Tronio's not getting any experience now. Arrgh! You again? There's no need to panic. I don't bother with wimps like you, and let you get beaten by wimps like me. Maybe that's why you don't bother. Speaking of weaklings, the city's gym leader isn't here. Supposedly taking care of a sick Pokemon at the lighthouse. Humph, boo-hoo, just let sick Pokemon go. A Pokemon that can't battle is worthless. Why don't you go train at the lighthouse? Who knows, it may make you a bit less weak. You're one to talk. I've beaten you every time. This is no place for playing. Alfred. Alfred Molina. I can see that you're serious. Right. Our men of the sea are always brought in for a good fight. Huey. Huey. So where's Dewey and Louie? Yeah, I want to get Tronio some experience, and this time I'm not going to make a mistake. Urr, Philo's! Yeah, what was that voice? Why are you here? Are you just going to gawk? I suggest that you leave. Theo. Only Theo I know. Real or fictional is Theo Kerr. Well, yeah, I want to get Tronio some experience. Could have given it a shot with Tronio. Yeah, give Hortensio a shot. Second thought. Definitely leave it to LaFou. Well, yeah, I want to get the others' experience also. I'm not risking it. I think Romeo will be able to take them. Yes, sir. Romeo can take him. Damn. Okay, what does that even do? Oh, so that's what it does. You really are concerned. Yes, sir. I am. I travel the world to train my Pokemon. I wish to battle with you. Okay, who have we here? Preston. Preston, Preston. Preston Payne. A Batman character, one of the third Clayface, specifically. He is the third Clayface. The one that ended up marrying a mannequin. It's a long story. I must train some more. Jasmine is the city's gym leader. I mean to bring her back with me. Nobody had better get in my way. Okay, who are you? Connie. Connie Corleone? Yes, I've seen The Godfather. Better yet, I've read it. I'm sorry, what? Ack, my Pokemon! There we go. Oh, hey, Phoenix. I'm currently in the lighthouse at Olivine. Arr, Jasmine must be worried sick about the Pokemon here. She won't even smile these days. Arr. In the mind of Michael J. Caboose, this is a southern accent. Arr. Kent. Kent Nelson? Pretty sure that's the name of Dr. Fate. I want to give Tronio some experience. No, no, definitely not. Thank you. Arr, I can't manage a smile either. Bertram? It's Gina, is this a bad time? Would you be my practice partner again sometime? I'll be waiting on Route 34. Could you take it a little easier on me next time? Bye, let's chat again. Does anything. I'm pretty sure it doesn't. We're pretty up. This one again. We're pretty high up here. My bird Pokemon are in prime form. Okay, then. Show me. Dennis. Dennis Cooper? Is that the guy's name? I have no idea. Dennis Leary? Oh, I have no idea. Dennis? No, that's two N's. Definitely not Lamennis. Either of them, because around there's two characters by that name. One in Britain and one in America. Excellent. Wait, no. Fudge. Should have sent Hortensio out. Perhaps don't send him out. And hope that he doesn't get pecked to death. Now send the foo out. Oops, they crashed. Yeah, well, they tend to do that when they've been cut in half. What? Where am I? Let's see here, rare candy. Let's see here, 17, 15. Where am I? Okay, give me a moment. Haven't played a Generation 2 game in a while. Signals are both kind and strong. How about you? Don't know a Terold. Ari, you are both kind and strong. Ari, I wanted to battle Jasmine, but she's not up to it now, so how about you? Ernest Borgnine. Played Ragnar Lothbrok in the 1958 film The Vikings. And played an early Christian in the film Barabbas. Which was a climax with the Great Fire of Rome. I want to get Tranio some experience, so let's get him out there. Let's get some experience for Hortensio. Arr, whoa, whoa, you're overwhelming. Arr, I need to get back to Treasure Island. This Pokemon only kept it seenless at night, but it suddenly got sick. It's gasping for air. I understand that there is a wonderful pharmacy in Cyanwood, but that's across the sea, and I can't leave Avery unattended. May I ask you to get some medicine for me, please? Of course. Okay, so you're just ordinary people. I don't know. What is this place? Okay. So, a Feraligatr turned into a Lapras, apparently. Are you going to Cyanwood? How about a quick battle first? Swimmer Elaine wants to battle. You're so close. Bulbasaur? Yeah, sure. I'm not picky. I lost that one. Oh, I would. Phoenix, you could trade me, but I don't exactly have Sheowned at the moment. Sword or Sheowned. Okay, let's try cut with this guy. And down he goes. Okay, let's see. Okay, now let's... just not going on. It's fine, it's cool. Fury Cutter! Huh, thought that would have done more. Water gun. No, definitely not. I'm on my way to World Islands. I'm going exploring with friends. Really? You seem like you were just looking around. Kaylee. Okay, Kaylee, what have you got? Tronio some experience. Okay. Now let's get Hortensio some experience. Oh, terrific. Damn. Is that how you do it? Yeah. Given my luck, it's probably Cthulhu in disguise. I don't know, maybe. Have I read any of Lovecraft's work? Not yet. I'll get to it when I get to it. I mean, I'm currently reading The Mysterious Island by Jules Verne. Confused and poisoned. Well, I'll be reaching the shore relatively soon, so it's not that big a deal. Let's see here, where's the center, the Pokemon Center? There we go. Oh, here we go. Your Pokemon appear to be fine. Is something worrying you? The Lighthouse Pokemon is in trouble. I got it. I thought you'd do the trick. My secret potion is a tad too strong. I only offer it in an emergency. Wonder if the egg will hatch on our way back. Ahem. Huh. There we go. At night star you gather near the water's surface. Well, that sounds like an interesting sight. Wendy wants to battle. Ears hurt. But I must endure. Bye, Phoenix. Thanks for dropping by. No, what is... I don't think that does anything. No! Yes. Oh dear. If you need to rest, just tread water. You'll get your wind back so you can keep on going strong. Kara. Sure. Fury Cutter. Get Tronio some experience. Oh, you have more energy than I do. Mantine. Okay, let's see here. I'm a bit tired. If I win, lend me your Pokemon. No! I don't care if you're tired, I'm not lending you LaFou. George Hearn. Oh no. No, no. Oh, good. Huh. Huh. Oh no. Is that the only attack is that the only attack he knows? I think it is the only attack Tentacool knows. Okay, no. LaFou definitely. Biondello won't stand a chance. Yeah, and I doubt Gromeo's gonna win, but let's give him the benefit of the doubt. Huh. Yeah. Looks like my ex-uncle Paul. Bertram? It's Gina. Is this a bad time? My Harper and I are getting more in sync with each other. We battled a wild Abra and managed to drop it in a close match. We're getting into the groove. Bye, let's chat again. Okay, do I even have any antidotes? I do not. Hey, you're young and fit. Don't ride your Pokemon, swim! You expect me to swim across an entire ocean. Randall. Sure, let's give Franio a chance. Oh, don't think he has one. Wait, what? Yeah, poisoned. Thought it would have taken more from him. Yeah, get Hortensio some experience. On second thought. Well, he still gets experience anyway. Uh-oh, I lost. You have to warm up before going into the water. That's basic. Swimmer Simon wants to battle. Simon Carlo? Oh god. Don't want to picture him in a speedo. Well, that's two of my Pokemon poisoned now. Okay, Uncle, I give! I'm curious about the egg. Stats. Oh, good. Will that medicine cure Alfie? Please don't be offended. Alfie will not take anything from anyone but me. Alfie, how are you feeling? Oh, I'm so relieved. This is just so wonderful. Thank you so very much. Again. Thank you so very, very much. I will return to the gym. Thank you for your help at the lighthouse. But this is different. Please, allow me to introduce myself. I am Jasmine, a gym leader. I use the steel type. Do you know about the steel type? It's a type that was only recently discovered. May I begin? Well, yeah, I want to get Tronio some experience. Yeah, it is. Round, yeah, just to get Hortensio some experience. Yes, let's face it, Hortensio doesn't stand a chance against him. Thank God for that. You are a better trainer than me, in both skill and kindness. In accordance with League Wounds, I confer upon you this badge. Mineral Badge raises Pokemon's defense. Please take this too. You could use that TM to teach Iron Tail. Okay. Do I have anyone who can learn it? Huh. Just LeFou. Sure. Robert, I already talked to you after beating you. Going on. Yeah, just not. Okay, there's a, yeah, here's a gem. My Pokemon and I are bound together by friendship. Our bond will never be broken. Yoshi? Like Hamato Yoshi? No, not Splinter. That's an invention of that Fred Ruff show. This isn't real! And yet it is. We Martian artists fear nothing! Lao. That's shocking. Where's the useless? Your fists still talking. Okay, I need strength. Where do I get strength again? I'll beat Nob first, then go get strength. Let's get Tronio some experience. Okay, let's see here. HM4 Olivine. Oh yeah, definitely got that badge. Now, where in Olivine exactly? It just says Olivine, so gotta go back. Still, I got those 3 beats, so that's something done. Obviously, I made a mistake with Ivan Tail. Oh, eggs hatching. Cliffa came out of its egg. Yep. Okay, female. Let's see here. Katarina. There's a name to try. There we go. Okay, where do I go to get strength exactly? Okay. Thank you. Can Katarina learn surf? No, she cannot. Okay, who can I teach strength to? Thank you. Oh, but you're okay. Well, that's all for today, everyone. We'll continue with this tomorrow. Let's go give Molly a raid. Whoops. I'm Brian Croydragon signing out. Stay straight.